Let's talk about how to install Coupon Stamp on your Facebook page. Select the page, click on Edit button. Click on Coupon Stamp from left menu. Click on Activate this app button to configure Coupon tab on your page. Here you can enter the coupon details. Click on Like It button. You can select the already uploaded images for non-fans to like your page. In the viral widgets, you can configure mailing list option, leave comments, you can invite your friends, share button. Here you can customize your page by using CSS. Now submit the changes. Click on View button to see the final page. Click on User View button. Here is your coupon. You can give exclusively to your Facebook fans. Thank you.